I would say we're partly cloudy. We dodged a bullet in the U.S. on net neutrality, but there's still a lot of threats by governments to fix the internet, and there's still a fair amount of corporate greed that's limiting what people can do and getting in the way of the kinds of things that we're trying to accomplish here at the IETF.